So, Frenchie, we're sitting here in Martinez waiting for the bus to go up to Ukiah. So, do you want to, first of all, what are you smoking?
I'm smoking some totally European spliff, tobacco and strawberry banana aged almost a year now.
And what is happening this week with your book? Where has the investigation of your book taken you to?
So, it's complicated. It's like the our ancestors were mixing it up. So you have like the ancestor of all, which must be Homo erectus. And Homo erectus, to make it complicated, adapted to every geographic part he lived on the planet. And then appeared Neanderthal and Denisovan. One in Europe and the other one in Asia. They both left a lot of gene in the Homo sapien race. And there is one place where it connects, it's in Siberia, some caves, the Denisovan cave. And there they found like 300,000 years of layering of history. And in that layering, there is one part where Neanderthal and Denisovan mix up. And there is even, they find a finger of a little girl that was literally half Neanderthal and half Denisovan. So for me, it's like, so the Homo erectus, when they moved from Africa, they came into full territory cannabis that has been growing here like for 4 million years. So there is a good chance that those people, during their 1.5 million years of life, would have used it. But now how do they pass it to the next Homo? And that's where I am. Because Neanderthal and Denisovan are direct descendants of those predecessors that were still there when the other one appeared, which make it really like, I don't know. It's I have sometimes a hard time to follow myself. But at the same time, I don't want to go too much into that story because I'm going that deep just to be able to find a way to logically put down the knowledge of cannabis from through time. From for the moment, it's more than one generation to the other. It's one race to the other. Generation-wise, I calculated 1.5 million years. If you give a 20 years life expectancy for Homo erectus, this is like 60,000 or 50,000 generations, one after the other, to carry the knowledge. It's like, that's where I am.